On today's episode of The Lion Report, we have a carpool karaoke from ASG and a pride promo to get us hyped up for the game.
Stay tuned to check it out. Almost paradise. We're knocking on heaven's door.
Almost paradise. How could we ask for more? I swear that I could see forever in your eyes. Paradise. And in your arms.
Good morning, J-Sarah. Let's start off today's show with our daily announcements.
Here are your daily announcements, J-Sarah. On Orange and Black Day, Wednesday, October 31st, Halloween, we will have our annual Trunk or Treat event. The dress for the day is uniform bottoms with orange or black tops and Halloween socks. At both lunches, head on out to the parking lot by the covered lunch tables to get treats from the JSPA. Soul Sisters will have an event on October 30th at my house, so if you're in Soul Sisters, check your emails, and it's going to be from 6 to 8 p.m. Dear transfer students, you are invited to a TLC Halloween party next Tuesday at break just for you and a guest. There will be free food and friendship, so don't be too scared or too ghoul for school to come. College visits today. TCU will be in the boardroom at 11:10 a.m. Loyola University of Maryland will be in the Counseling Center at 1 p.m. And tomorrow, the University of Hawaii at Manoa will be in the Counseling Center at 8:50 a.m. And Oregon State University will be here at 10:50 a.m. Potential swimmers, preseason training will begin this coming Monday. You can take part in this training program and prepare yourself for the upcoming season. Register today under the fees and forms page. Tomorrow, we play SM on their home field of Chibuco Hills High School at 7 p.m. We would like our away student section to be all patriotic, so come dressed in crimson, white, and blue, heavy on the crimson. Let's be there and represent J-Sarah and finish the league season with a win. Congratulations to our J-Sarah surf team. Sunday, there was a first contest of the year held at San Clemente Pier. All competitors contributed to the win over St. Margaret's. Congrats, team. Keep shredding it this season. Girls soccer are kicking off their 2018-2019 season with a mandatory player/parent meeting on Monday at 5:45 in the Lions Den. Questions, email Terry at tbrennancampbell@gmail.com. And that's all we have for you today, J-Sarah. Back to the guys in the studio.
Hey, Soph, do you ever sing in the car?
All the time. Why?
ASG made a segment about carpool karaoke.
Let's go check it out.
Riding shotgun with my hair undone in the front seat of his car. He's got a one-hand feel on the steering wheel, the other on my heart. I look around, turn the radio down. He says, baby, is something wrong? I say nothing. I was just thinking how we don't have a song. And he says, our song is the slam and scream door, sneaking alley, tapping on your window. When we're on the phone and you talk real slow, 'cause it's late and your mama don't know. Our song is the way you laugh, the first date, man, I didn't kiss her and I should have. And when I got home, for I said amen, asking God if he could play it again.
awesome, guys. Hey, Soph, are you in the Pride?
Yeah, I am. Are you?
Yeah, Lydia made a segment to show our school spirit.
Let's go see the student what the student body's been up to.
Looking up, starlight, take me there. Yeah, I wanna fly, won't go, bankroll. Wanna feel the rush of the front row. Paycheck, late again, barely hanging on to the apartment. Doing it my way, ain't nothing free about the freeway. But I'm miles off the ground. I'm leaving.
Let's keep it up, Jay Sarah.
For sure. Unfortunately, that's all we have for you today, Jay Sarah. I'm Sophia.
And I'm Olivia, and this has been
The Line Report. Have a great day, Line Nation.